Welcome back, this is Klokriecher for another vintage LEGO set to review for you guys. This is set number 8389 from LEGO Racers, Michael Schumacher and Rubens Barrichello. And this set is from 2004 with 34 pieces and 2 minifigures. And we get this chrome trophy there and 2 extra heads. There's Michael Schumacher himself, and you get stickers on the torso. Believe me or not, there are stickers. You can see it right there. It's crumbling apart already after all those years. And there he is with the head on. And this was the year when LEGO actually changed the skin colors for the faces and to the flesh colors we know for licensed themes today. There's Rubens Barrichello himself. I wish they did the licensed the name characters for the Speed Champion sets nowadays. That would have been really, really cool. And there is Barrichello with his hat on. And then there is the instruction. There are no mistakes, no missing pieces. The flags, the stickers, by the way, and even the podium. And there's the box. And yeah, definitely go and get it. This is definitely a great set, and this is a very nice little starter set for sure. And if you are a minifig collector, definitely go get the set for the figures as well, because you can never go wrong with some Formula One drivers right there. And this is a very nostalgic set for sure. So go and get it. Highly recommend you to get this one. And we'll see you guys in another video like this one.